I believe that there's such a thing exists as a street disease. When what's at home is not filled with the love and all the things that, you know, you want. If you're not in the home, then you seek it in the streets. And if the home is such that the parent sends the child out so they can have some peace in the home, then the child goes out in the street and gets the street disease. You're out in the streets ready for whatever happens, whatever comes along.